What's up, guys? I'm Colby Stancil, and I'm going to do an original song called Lush. It was written by quite a few bandmates quite a few years ago, so hope you enjoy it in this fashion rendition. The song's called Lush. Here comes the rush, just in time for the ride. Whoa. And I got my boys by my side, yeah. Room is spinning around. It's far too late. Been making my way on down, and I can't walk straight. Consciousness, common sense, it's well dismissed, it's my ignorance. Round and round, round and round we go. Round and round, whoa. The room is spinning one way. Bumper spinning in the other way. Centrifugal force has gotten me. It's throwing us way off course tonight. Consciousness, common sense, it's well dismissed, it's my nemesis. Round and round, round and round we go. Round and round, oh. Round and round we go. So fill it up tonight. Round and round. Thank you. So yeah, VH1 storytellers, kind of. So yeah, my name is Colby, and I was in a band called They Went Ghosts years back. Well, not too long ago, but like we started this song years back. The song you hear, Lush, and it was a really good time for us. We kind of peaking at that time as a band, and so yeah, it was a fun time for us, and yeah. So, anyways, so I talked about that song, so I'm gonna move on now. Move to the next song. This next one I wrote recently called Landfall, and it was after experiencing Irma. Because I'm from Northern California, so it was pretty crazy to come visit and then be in a hurricane. So I wrote something like total like spin off of a hurricane, but also try to incorporate love in there, which was really cool. So anyways, this next song is called Landfall. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Rises in the east, on the spinning cloud she meets, I'm cold and she is heat. We emerge at sea, full capacity, locking eyes while she passes me. Within your landfall, you better run for cover. She won't let up anytime soon. The wind and rain are lovers. On the outside, she's destructive, but within, she hums the softest tune.
Actually, I recorded that song not too long ago, back in California. Went to go visit. I've been in Florida for about a year and some change now, but I went back in May and recorded that song with a couple old bandmates, and it was really awesome. I recorded at Pus Cavern Studios, which is a pretty awesome place in Sacramento, California, and Joe Johnston was an engineer. He's amazing, and that was a really good time for us. As well with the band They Went Ghosts, we've been doing songs with him for years, and so it was pretty sweet. And so I'm just gonna keep going, keep moving on, trying to get everybody in there. It's my Aunt Mallory right there. Shout out to Mallory, love ya. So anyways, I'm going to move on next. All right, I'm going to do a Sublime cover, because I really like to do it, and it's fun to play with my pedals, so this song's called Doing Time.
Me like all locked down like a penitentiary. She spreads her loving all over, and when she comes home, there's none left for me. Summertime in a living's easy. Bradley's on the microphone with Ross and G. The people in the dance will agree that we're qualified to represent the LBC. Me and Louis, we gonna run to the party, dance the rhythm, make it tighter. Gonna take this veil from off my eyes. My burning sun will someday rise. Oh, what am I gonna be doing for a while? Said I'm gonna play with myself. Show them now we've come off the shell. Summertime, and her living's easy. But Bradley's on the microphone with Ross and G. All the people in the dance will agree that we're qualified to represent the LBC. Me and the wee, we gonna run to the party, dance the rhythm, make it tighter. Yeah. Evil, I've come to tell you that she's evil. Most definitely. Evil, honest, scandalous, and evil. Most definitely the tension. It's getting hotter. I like to hold her. Hit on. Hesitation, girl, I'm still gonna let you know. Been crazy for your love for quite some time now. Pleasure of your company makes me wanna stay a while, cause I've been drowning in your smile, drowning in your eyes. Taking the time to put in the work to get you to realize. I'm just saying, girl, there ain't no one else above. You got me wrapped up in this crazy love. Oh, thank you.
Thank you. So yeah, I've been doing this solo thing for quite some time now, and out here in Tampa, Florida, St. Pete area, all around this area, you can make a really good living doing it. It's really cool. I was very intimidated by a loop station pedal when I first watched a bunch of people use it, and still learning, but it's still fun to kind of mess with it and all that good stuff. So yeah, I had a buddy of mine, Ryan, who was in the later years of the band They Went Ghost with me, and he came out. He just moved out here a couple months after me, so he'd been here for about a year now, and he does a side project with me called Clumsy Pilots, which is like an acoustic thing as well, that we recently are trying to kind of turn into a band with his brother Mike Callahan, which is, they're really good musicians, and it's fun. So he's been seeing these pedals too, like, whoa, dude, he really stepped it up. It's a little different than what we do, so it's kind of funny. Anyways, yeah, so I'm gonna move on to the next song. So I just thought I'd, you know, slip that in there. But yeah, so this next song is a song that I'm gonna have a music video coming out for pretty soon. We've been filming it since September of last year, and the song is called Righteous Ones, and I recorded it in the studio with T.C. Smith. He's an amazing producer. It's out in Paper Sound Studios out in St. Pete, and done quite a few songs. I'm actually putting together a solo album right now, which I'll update everybody on pretty soon here, but we got quite a few songs already done for it, so... this song, Righteous Ones, he did, and the video that's being done is actually Bad Habit Productions, and these guys, Kyle and Danny, they're really amazing guys, too, so it's really cool to have all these, like, you know, things at my disposal now, which is pretty sweet, including this, Tampa Sessions, thank you for having me. So this next song is called Righteous Ones.
That I could be someone who finds purpose in all the ways I set you free. I walk a narrow street in a rough society. I give up my sight just to see what you see. Embrace that intellect and possibilities. Find real words to live by. Break these chains from me. I wanna know my worth and build a legacy to pass down to the young now, so we can plant a seed. Yeah. got a lot of baggage and not much history. I'd rather die on my feet than to live down on my knees. I wanna know my worth so I can feel at ease. I'd give you my sight so you could see what I see. Embrace that intellect, impossibilities. These real words to live by, to break these chains from me. I wanna know my worth and build a legacy to pass down to the young now, so we can plant a seed. Righteous one, I wanna be a righteous one. Righteous one, I wanna be a righteous one.
Oh, look at all these people. Hey, Mikey. Mikey, it's my one of my bandmates from back home. Mike, Dan, Bryce, Joe. Everyone, love you guys, man. Miss you very much, and we'll record one day again. We were doing it for like 10 years straight, so it was good times. And shout out to Aubrey Wallet. She's an amazing musician. Her music video is all over CMT right now. It's pretty sweet. Saltwater Gypsy, give it a look. Ty, my brother. Get it, brother? No, you get it, brother. I love Ty, man. He's family right there. Cousin, brother, all of it. And yeah, so that song I just did, I was able to record it with a lot of really good musicians. John Shee, amazing musician. He played bass on it. And Gloria Brown, she's an amazing sax player. She killed it on the track. My buddy Ryan Callahan, same Clumsy Pilots musician. He was doing a couple of little solos on that. And then Matt Pointer, who's actually in the band Hip Abduction, which is they're making moves, man. They're pretty big. They're on tour right now. And he's a down-to-earth dude, Matt. He's an amazing guy. And he plays drums on the track. And yeah, they're about to go on tour with Dirty Heads. So look the Hip Abduction up if you get a chance. Pretty sweet. So, and yeah, and Paper Sound Studios recorded that song, and is also going to be recording an upcoming Clumsy Pilots track. So be on the lookout for that. It's pretty awesome. I also my song Ascend, which is another song on the album that I'm coming out with, along with that song Landfall, is going to be mastered and whatnot by TC Smith. Badass dude, man. So if you ever look to record, go through his studio. Also my buddy Andrew, he's pretty awesome too. La La Mansion Studios. I've learned that there are a lot of amazing musical outlets out here. So if you get a chance, you know, look all these guys up. So anyways, this next one I'm gonna do is a song by my band back home. They Went Ghost. The song's called Eight, as in the number eight, not food. So anyways, I'm gonna tie together a really good classic in there as well. And yeah, it's pretty amazing. What You Won't Do for Love, which is a classic hit. Obviously, you gotta look it up if you haven't heard it yet. So anyways, you'll recognize it once you hear it. So I'm gonna get to it. All right. Oh, also, my buddy Bryce, he does vocals on this, as well as my cousin Joe. So shout out to them, who were in They Went Ghost as well all these years. So thinking about you guys. Let me see if I can try and do your parts right.
Did you know that you bring out the best in me? In case you didn't, now you do, love. I am so alive and I can be everything you've ever wanted. My heart unfolds for you, girl, and I carry you wherever I go. My love can reach across the ocean, just in case you didn't know. With you I'd spend my days with a feeling nothing short of epic, and my breath's been taken away. But if you never knew, I'll never say this. Haven't felt this way in oh so long, giving me things I least expected. You got me up to my eyes in this feeling, girl, yeah. Then you left it. Now you're running around kissing and telling. I fell into it oh so easily, yeah. Then I'm screaming and yelling. You're in my very soul, girl. You can awaken my love. Awaken my life. I fell for you, girl. I let my guard down. You let me in your world. You own my heart now. You used to feel the same, but then you flipped the script. And now my heart's in pain, this feeling I can't deal with. But you know that I would never give up, even though I gave you everything and all of my trust. It just seems took advantage of the meaning of us and false advertisers with a short term of lust. But my heart is so forgiving, so no grudges I'll be holding. Second chance may never come, all that explosion of emotion. Can't stress if it wasn't meant to be. I'm swimming in the ocean, so we fish in the sea. Gotta keep my options open now. Awaken my love. Whoa, awaken my love. I'm not running around kissing and telling. I fell into it all. But then I'm screaming and yelling. in my life. You don't hear me cause you're not around. We had some good times, mixing with the few or bad. Everything I gave to you was everything that I've ever had. There's something about you I just can't do without. And every time you're coming around, all you wanna do is doubt. If this is true love, then what is true love about? For the first time I saw you, it's like all the lights went out. I'm staring in the rain and my hands won't stop shaking. I gave you my heart because it's yours for the taking. No need for the hating, I'll always be waiting. Laying next to you until my love has awakened. Guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find a love within. And I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. My friends wonder what is wrong with me. But I'm in a daze from your love.
Thank you. So yeah, anyways. So yeah, I'm doing the solo thing for a while. Got my lovely wife, Bridget, playing cajon, and my friend, Gloria, playing the saxophone, and then whenever Ryan can come in and do the whole Clumsy Pilots thing and whatnot, it's pretty fun. Also, Gloria and me and my buddy Rudy and my buddy Dave are trying to launched this other like reggae project as well, so I just keep staying busy and doing as much as I can musically. So It's been fun, man. I got a lot of influences and watching a lot of people do what they do. My buddy Matt Bellina and my buddy Logan Grant and Forrest Hoffer. He's like an amazing musician out here. So if you, or all three of them are. So if you can check them out, definitely look them up. And yeah, just trying to throw out some love for the Tampa locals. So anyways, yeah, what are we looking at for time, guys? I'm thinking, okay, all right. Right on, right on. Well, actually, I've been doing a lot of a lot of solo gigs. A lot of them are at Iris 31. I work through Jane's World, which is Jane McKee. She's a booker out here. She's really awesome. And then also, since football's going to be ending soon, a lot of musicians are getting their calendars soon. So I'm going to be at like the Bungalow out in Tampa again. And then Chris Harmon, who's an amazing Street Spirit Entertainment, he's a really great booker as well. And he's been booking me all over St. Pete and Tampa for like a year now. And he's really great. So anyways, probably going to hit him up and stuff. My next gig is in Hyde Park at the Iris 31. It's on February 9th. So that's going to be a fun one. I think it's in the evening. I think that lands on a Friday. Yeah. So anyways, Saturday, okay. Well, Saturday, okay. You got a question? The dead fish. Who said that? Michael. Play the dead fish. Oh man, yeah. I can't play that song, Mikey. Not without Ryan. I don't know the riffs or anything, man. I love that fish. I love that fish. Hold on, let me see what I can do. Want it at a carnival for some bitch. I love that fish. She didn't take care of it, now I'm pissed. That's all you get. Everyone really likes that song. One day we'll do something with it. It was so funny when we came up. I'm waiting on Mike's total reaction right now, but oh man. Yeah. So yes. Ty. I love you, buddy. I think I could do this. Yeah, so, one of my favorite, a couple of my favorite bands, Radiohead and Soundgarden. So I think I'm going to do this Radiohead song. This song is called Creep. It's like the early days, and yeah, it's really good stuff, so. This loop takes a minute, so I hope you enjoy.
just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. So very special, but I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. I want you to notice but I'm not around. You're so very special. I wish I was special, 'cause I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Oh, and she's special. I wish I was special.
Thank you, man. Appreciate that. It's fun stuff being, you know, filmed in front of a bunch of people. As you can tell, I'm a little less nervous with, like, actual people faces than lenses in my grill, dude. I'm just like, this is a whole new, like, experience. So, anyways, yeah. It's definitely different. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, and then also I want to give a shout out to my buddies, Nick and Leland, too. I never mentioned them tonight in the videos, but they're some of my best friends, and they were in the band They Went Ghost for quite some time, too. They Went Ghost. You can check them out. They, like, follow the little ball, the little dancing ball. They Went Ghost, and it is a band that we started in Northern California years back, and anyways, yeah, you got to check them out. We've been at it for a long time. We played a lot of great shows, and And we got some really cool things to come, like a lot of good solo stuff. Pretty sure that They Went Ghost is gonna do a reunion, but also keep on the lookout for Clumsy Pilots, because I think we're on to something. Me and it's like half They Went Ghost, and then it's basically a three piece. So, anyways, I hope you guys. Yes, my buddy Alex, who was actually, I love you too, Alex, and he was actually, me and him and Mike and Dan, who were in They Went Ghost together, we were all in a band with him and Pat called Suffocate the Creep, which was like a fun time in my life. It was my first time being in an actual good band, so I was challenged a lot. I got like jump kicked emotionally if I didn't play the riff right, which was helpful, actually, in a lot of ways. But they're my boys. I love them very much. I talk to them to this day. And so shout out to Alex. Alex Ikikumachu, it says. Ikumachu. I love it. I love his love for Japan, Japanese, everythings. And then Pat Hanick. Give a shout out to him as well. And so definitely. And Ty Mays, he was a groupie. He said, I was a groupie. This guy. Yeah, dude. Yeah, he was definitely coming to every show. That's my cousin brother right there, man. Love him very much. And then Danny Perez, sorry for sticking lenses in your grill. That's funny. Love you, Danny. Thank you for filming this amazing video and the next video that we're going to do. Like, we're not going to say much about it, but it's definitely awesome. Yeah. I think... Okay, well, this next song's called Jam to Your Jelly. That's funny. It's a funny word, or name for a song, but it's definitely an awesome song that I wrote not too long ago. It was a couple years ago, and I started a band called Collateral Jammage. So we had all these jam names. Yeah, we had Pajama Dub, we had Collateral Jammage, Traffic Jam, all kinds of good, it was awesome. We were on to something, too. I know I moved to Florida, but, hey, man, exactly. I know. It was awesome. We had, like a six-piece, trumpet player, all kinds of cool stuff. It was great. But this song is called Jam to Your Jelly, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Let me drop one of my dope beats.
Okay.
How does it feel to know you're beautiful? You're way out of my league, and that's for sure. Tell you what, I seen you bat your eyes over a thousand times. The moonlight spread out wide over sleepless nights. And do you ever think of me, what we could be, I'd give it everything if you let me, and that's no lie, I seen you bat your eyes. More than once or twice, the moonlight spread out wide over sleepless nights, and I'll be waiting, patiently. Someday maybe, 'cause you're the autumn leaves and the summer breeze, won't deny. The moonlight spread out wide over sleepless nights. Maybe down the line I will cross your mind. Oh yeah. Ooh. Yeah. If we happen to miss our window and we're both spoken for in time, you don't have to ask. You don't have to ask to cross my mind.
Thanks, Mom. I can't wait till my CD releases. That's my mom. My mom, Pop. Oh, man. I'm thinking probably the beginning of the summer, or maybe a little earlier than that. But I have, like, it's going to be a 5-song EP. So it's going to have my song Pirate Love with my friends One Sharp Mind back home. That song was mixed by Joe Johnston at Puss Cavern along with Landfall. But I'm gonna have it mastered by Dave Greenwood out here, who's like big name. He was messing with Bowie and also with Tom Petty stuff, and so he's mastered a couple of my songs and it's awesome. So I can't wait till some of those mixes came back here and all the stems and whatnot. So we're just gonna mix it at Paper Sound and just keep moving forward. So it's gonna be I believe it's a 5-song with a hidden track. So it's gonna be Righteous Ones, Landfall, Ascend, Pirate Love, and then Pirate Dub. So never mind, it's a 5-song EP. Pirate Dub, yeah, it's gonna be very dubby. My buddy Hector, he's an amazing artist as well, aka Dreddy. He's on that, and he actually dubbed it out and whatnot. Thomas Molina, I'm giving a shout out to that boy, man. He's an amazing trumpet player as well. One Sharp Mind, that whole band, they're amazing. I'm so glad that they're on that track with me. Like, Pirate Love is like probably one of my favorite songs that we've ever done. So, Chris Campbell, Woogie Boogie, back to you, brother. My buddy Chris, amazing. He was a He's my guitar tech at Bottle Rock Festival out in Napa Valley, which was great. We were on the stage with the big dogs. It was crazy. It was the craziest summer of my life. Oh, it was a very special experience. So Campbell, like, he's nothing but love for him. He's worked as a sound guy for a long time, also a sound guy at our wedding not too long ago. So Campbell's one of our brothers, man. We love him. Chris Campbell, shout out to you too, brother. So, yeah. I think I'm wrapping it up, and appreciate the opportunity to come up here. Tampa Sessions, man. Love you all. Oh, you're not going to pour beer on me, are you? He's like, nah, this is your initiation. Water cool. Okay. All right. I'm Colby Stancil. Like the cheese, but with a K. I'm Colby Stancil, and thank you for watching. Deuces.